Everything looked the best.
Petrella, you ready?
I'm ready.
But ignoring Noah's plans and building on the fly brought on a wave of new problems.
That pesky tide, it always comes in the worst time. The tide is either much lower than you need it to be or much higher than you need it to be. We're getting so close to winter that it starts to get like super tides. So the water came up much further than it would have normally come up, and it poured right into the hole, loosening it. When it filled it up like that, in the mid-process of Gabe and I hoisting that thing up, it was bad timing mixed with bad timing.
This water is flooding us out. It's almost already filled it. It's slipping out. Watch out. Drop it! Let go! Dang it.
It was just devastating to watch all of our hard work when we got the wind turbine almost completed fall down into the mud right when